Give us so many blessings undeserving. That's what we are. We have to thank Him. Love and praise Him. A little more today. Whole lot more tomorrow. For 40 long years, God's children journeyed in the wilderness, searching for Canaan, that blessed promised land. They never got too hungry, no, they never got too thirsty. But the more that God kept blessing them, the more they would complain.
But ain't God good?
Ain't God good? Give us so many blessings undeserving. That's what we are. We ought to thank Him, love and praise Him. A little more today, whole lot more tomorrow.
In the times that we live, so many are unthankful, and many more fail to see that God has given all. They're never taking time for God, they're always busy working, paper cards and DVDs and carpet wall to wall. But ain't God good?
Ain't God good? Give us so many blessings undeserving. That's what we are.
We ought to thank Him,
love and praise Him. A little more today, whole lot more tomorrow.
Ain't God good?
Ain't God good? Give us so many blessings undeserving. That's what we are.
We ought to thank Him,
love and praise Him. A little more today, whole lot more tomorrow.
Ain't God good?
Ain't God good? Give us so many blessings undeserving. That's what we are.
We ought to thank Him,
love and praise Him. A little more today, whole lot more tomorrow.